keeps it in and sends it down low over to Bronner. Bronner gets it back. A shot taken in as he scores. Bronner throwing it into the net just over the glove of Zenzola, and the River Kings with a 2-0 lead.
Phil Bronner, what a shot as he just turned and fired that one on net. Beats Zenzola glove side, and welcome to South Haven in his first game with the Kings. Goes top shelf as we take a look at the replay here in South Haven. Bronner makes the play himself. He throws it out in front. Thomas found him, and then what a just quick release by Bronner as he went top shelf right over the glove of big Matt Zenzola, and a 2-0 lead for the Kings.
At Bronner's seventh goal of the season, and like you had said, the first goal as a River King, as we're going to get a fight here just off of the faceoff.
Back for it now for the River Kings, and pushing it up ice is Thomas. Thomas tries to center a pass too far out of reach of Bronner, who backhands a shot in and scores. With 4:08 remaining in the second period, the River Kings regain that two-goal lead.
What a welcome to South Haven for Phil Bronner. As Leo Thomas sets him up, he takes the pass and goes forehand to backhand, beats Zenzola. As we take a look at the replay, as Thomas's pass went off the stick of Chris Wilson, Phil Bronner makes absolutely no mistake. And the rookie has spent time in Greenville earlier this season, picks up his second goal of the game. And this River Kings team really getting that secondary scoring here tonight.
River Kings
dip it ahead, up and out of the zone. Whitehead hustles after it. 2 seconds, 1 second, and that'll do it. Close the book on this one. The Kings have knocked off the Gators for the first time this season. The final score of 3-2, and what a win and what an ending here tonight in South Haven.
Yeah, you get a big win for the River Kings. They win their first of the season, like you had said, against these Ice Gators. And also, that moves them into second place, getting the all-important 2 points that they needed to topple over this Ice Gators team. And what a great opportunity for Bronner, Phil Bronner, to come in his first game with the River Kings, coming off a trade against Knoxville, or excuse me, with Knoxville. And being able to get two all-important goals and help this River Kings team out to get the win.
Talk about the goaltending of Matt Cron. Boy, did he come up with some tonight. On that line now with Phil Bronner and Matt Whitehead to pick up two assists. And no surprise here in his debut with the Mississippi River Kings. Phil Bronner, the number one star of tonight's game. He gets the number one star pair of goals. And what a welcome to South Haven for the rookie from Sterling Heights, Michigan. The Kings here, they'll take this one by the score of 3-2. As they'll be back here tomorrow night, and it'll be an exciting game. Kings and Ice Bears, Phil Bronner and Brett Valiquette will play against their former team, and it's the first visit that Tom Craig and Corey Fulton will have back here in the Mid-South. Well, very